During adolescence, from about 12 to 18, we're in search of our own identities. However, enduring pressure to be someone we aren't, particularly from outside sources like parents and teachers, can cause acts of rebellion. This is seen in The Breakfast Club.
What can I say? I'm thrilled.
Oh, I'm sure that's exactly what you want these people to believe. You know something, Bender? You ought to spend a little more time trying to do something with yourself and a little less time trying to impress people. You might be better off.
Teens often try out new and different aspects of themselves when trying to figure out their identity. In this scene, Kaelie shows her struggle with figuring out her identity. She tries to fit in with the plastics, but also struggles with the fact that her other friends, Janice and Damien, are the misfits and isn't sure what a social role or identity is.
Janice, I cannot stop this car. I have a curfew.
You know I couldn't invite you. I had to pretend to be plastic.
Buddy, you're not pretending anymore. You're plastic. Cold, shiny, hard plastic.
Curfew, 1 a.m. It is now 1:10.
Did you have an awesome time? Did you drink awesome shooters and listen to awesome music and then just sit around and soak up each other's awesomeness?
You know what? You're the one who made me like this so you could use me for your 8th grade revenge.
God, see, at least me and Regina George know we're mean. You try to act like you're so innocent. Like, oh, I used to live in Africa with all the little birdies and the little monkeys.
You know what? It's not my fault you're like in love with me or something.
What?
Oh, no, she did not.
Adolescents experiencing identity versus role confusion often act impulsively and unpredictably as they try to navigate forming social relationships and discover how they fit into society. In this scene from Pretty in Pink, Andy approaches Blaine angrily about his rude behavior towards her, blaming his need to impress people.
Just say it!
I'm not lying.
Tell me!
What?
Tell me!
What do you want to hear?
Just tell me!
What?
You're ashamed to be seen with
no,
me.
No, I am
You're
not.
Ashamed to go not. Out with me. You're afraid.
No,
you're terrified that your goddamn rich friends want to prove. Just say it. Just tell me the truth.
During adolescence, teens often experience role confusion, where they aren't sure who they are, what they believe, or how they socially belong. This is seen in Perks of Being a Wallflower, where Charlie begins to realize his social identity. By people acknowledging him and making him feel included, he begins to acquire a sense of self.
Everyone, raise your glasses to Charlie.
What did I do?
You didn't do anything. We just want to toast our new friend. You see things, and you understand. You're a wallflower. What is it? What's wrong?
I didn't think anyone noticed me.
Well, we didn't think there was anyone cool left to meet. So, come on, everyone. To Charlie.
To Charlie.
Welcome to the island of misfit toys.